issue of the land, this issue that Donald Trump fears so much. We're over this question of the land. I don't know what Donald Trump has to do with South African land, because he's never been here. And he must keep his America, we will keep our South Africa. And yes, he must do. South Africa is our land. South Africa belongs to all the people who live here in South Africa. It does not belong to Donald Trump. He can keep his America. And Ene is even worse. He's even worse. When I meet him, I will tell him. I'll say, you, Donald Trump, you are even worse because your forebears came to America. They found the native, the indigenous Americans. They wiped them out. They killed nearly all of them. Rene, we are living. We are living as a nation, and black and white. We are going to find solutions for our land question. So Donald Trump must leave us alone. He must leave us alone, Maori. When we were facing apartheid, when we were facing oppression, he was not here. He did not fight side by side with us. And we were able, on our own, yes, with support of progressive forces in the world, to resolve the apartheid question. As far as I recall, Donald Trump was not around the negotiating table when we negotiated the end of apartheid. So stick around then, the White House. We will do our business here, and we will find solutions for our problems. So stay out of our issues, and we will not get involved in your issues in America. You have your own problems. Leave us alone.